So here is a reason why your knee replacement feels so stiff. So this is your old arthritic knee. Do you see how tiny the joint space is? Like right here, you see how there's like the smallest amount of space in between the bones. Now when you get your new knee, this is what it's gonna look like. So now here's your new knee. Now look at the space in between the bones right here. It just got so much bigger. So have you heard of growing pains? You're gonna have some growing pains after this surgery.